Last Love Book explains that masturbation is the stroking or rubbing of the genital organs. Does there have to be an orgasm for it to be considered masturbation? Suppose a brother starts rubbing his genitals against a pillow. He gets an erection, but stops before having an orgasm. Is he masturbating? Yes. Say a brother wears an undergarment that's so tight it rubs his penis as he moves around.
Take them.